A two-vehicle accident sent one person to the hospital. The accident happened on I-41 at Capitol Drive in Grand Chute at around 4:15 this afternoon. The Grand Chute Police Department says the rollover accident caused the pickup truck to go off the highway onto Rifle Range Road. Officials say the driver was transported to the hospital for precautionary measures.